Well, the crash in Austin raises questions about what sort of security measures local airports have in place. 4029's Kyle Cabote is live at the Bentonville Airport now with more on this and how employees there keep the premises secure. Kyle, there are a number of security measures in place.
Well, the big fence you can see behind me is the first measure. It even has barbed wire across the top. Still, it doesn't go all the way around the airport, but there are a number of security measures you have to go through before you can get inside an airplane. Airport manager Sean Walters says he has a good idea of what's going on at the airport at all times.
The nice thing about this airport is it's small. For the most part, you know everybody who comes out here.
He says every visitor who comes to the airport must check in at the front desk. And once they get through that, they're subject to even more security measures.
We do have an electronic monitoring service here on the field, which is a number of cameras that cover our main gate, both our north and our south end of our airport, our runway.
The airplanes themselves are expected to be secured by their owners.
Each aircraft has its own locks. It's just like any car.
Walters says most owners keep their planes locked in hangars while they aren't being used. Otherwise, they'll sit locked on the tarmac.
As far as an individual aircraft security, it is up to that person who owns that aircraft.
Finally, the TSA performs routine checks at the facilities.
They come out. They check all of our paperwork as well as our flight school, which is another large thing.
Now, the airport's also constantly being monitored by Bentonville police. Employees say they come by during the day and at night. Live in Bentonville, I'm Kyle Cabote, 4029 News.
Thank you, Kyle.
The Bentonville Airport has no security breaches on record.